This room is closed off for construction. Looks pretty cool.